Hi, this is Amy from the Alti store. We're sometimes asked if you can install solar panels inside some bright sunny windows. So I'm going to show you what kind of results you would get if you do that. Now, I've got a nice bright sunny window, south-facing. It's right around noon. Perfect scenario here. So we're going to do some measurements and show what you've got. So first thing I'm going to do is I've got an insolation meter. So this will actually measure the intensity of the sun. So I'm going to hold it right up to the window, and I'm getting right about 330 watts per square meter. Now, the standard test conditions that solar panels are measured at is 1,000 watts. This is reading about a third of it. So what is this going to give us for actual readings from the solar panel? Well, open circuit voltage of this panel is 22.3 volts. So let's measure the open circuit voltage. So I'm measuring with the voltmeter right across the plus and minus, and I'm reading 20 volts. That's not bad. So you might think, hey, this is working pretty good. But let's measure the current now, because current is really more affected by the intensity of the sun than voltages. So if I switch my multimeter over to measure current, the short circuit current of this solar panel is 1.82. When I've got this connected, I'm reading 0.55. So I'm really not reading a whole bunch. I'm reading right about a third of what the standard test conditions would be. Okay, now I've moved it so it's just out of the direct beam of the sunlight. So we are still in a nice, bright, sunny room, but the sun isn't shining directly on it. And my insulation meter is reading about 18 watts per square meter as opposed to 1,000. So let's do some measurements here. I've got 17 volts. It's not the end of the world. Well, let's pop over to amps and see what we've got. .03 amps. So unless this is in the absolute direct beam of the sun, it's not going to be doing anything. So I think that really shows you the futility of trying to make solar in a bright room. Okay, so we're just outside that window. So let's do the exact same measurements. I'm using my insulation meter and I'm putting it at the sun, and I'm getting about 950 watts per square meter. So that's pretty close to standard test conditions, pretty darn good. Now let's actually measure the output of the solar panel. So I'm reading 20.8 volts, which, you know, that's really not that much higher than it was inside. But where it really makes a big difference is the current. So let's switch this over to amps and we'll see what we've got there. So when I switch over to amps, I'm at 0.8 amps. And it's kind of fluctuating a little as the intensity changes. But this shows you that you really do get dramatically more power out here. Now, another advantage of being outside is when the sun was over in the east, I was still getting some power here. Inside, I was getting nothing at all, because you're really only getting the sun coming in the window when it's right in front of it. So even though I'm getting a little bit of power when the sun is directly in front of the window, if I had that installed earlier, I'd be reading nothing. So really shows you that while you can get a tiny bit of power out of it inside a window, it's not really going to be enough to make it worthwhile. So I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our Alti Store channel so we can notify you when we've got new videos, and check out our website, altistore.com. We've been making renewable doable since 1999.